Check, check.
Thank you.
Good evening and welcome. We're really excited to share the stage tonight with the University of Pennsylvania Glee Club. This is not something we've ever embarked on before, so to speak. So it's been a lot of fun getting to know these neighbors to the south, and I think you will really enjoy the wide variety of music. And we just came back from our annual spring tour, and this year we spent a lot of time in the DC area, Northern Virginia. Had a great experience together. Got to meet some wonderful high school students along the way. So the repertoire that you're gonna hear from us tonight has been a part of that tour. So we open tonight with Yinyuzi's La Dolce Domi.
I'm not sure if you're familiar with Hagenberg's
She writes beautiful repertoire, and her larger work, actually, Illuminaire, is making several appearances at Carnegie Hall this year with lots of different large ensembles. So this is her When We Love, and we love it. we have a lot of fun with this one too. So there's not much to be explained. It's just called Butterfly.
I'm Good evening, everyone. My name is Nathaniel Hines. I'm a junior music education major, and we are the Chamber Singers. Now, as you might notice, we're a relatively small vocal ensemble consisting of select members from the main university choir. And just for fun, we like to sing without a conductor. The first song we have for you tonight is called God So Loved the World, and was originally published in 1887 as part of a larger oratorio by English composer Sir John Stainer, called The Crucifixion. The Crucifixion was written as a meditation on the passion of Christ, and is considered by many to be one of Stainer's greatest contributions to the music world. Now, while The Crucifixion itself has seen waning popularity in modern days, God So Loved the World is still the most popular piece from it, and can still be found in most hymnals. Please enjoy.
God is so loved.
next and last song we have for you tonight is, well, it's a bit different. Do we have any Beatles fans in here? Yeah, that's a lot over here. How about in the center? Come on. There we go. Well, this next piece is a vocal jazz arrangement of the 1966 classic Eleanor Rigby. This arrangement was made in 2010 by American jazz musician Paris Rutherford and combines the sounds of pop, jazz, and choral to create a very special sound that I hope you'll all enjoy.
Thank you. 150th anniversary of Sergei Rachmaninoff, I'll be playing 3 preludes today for you. Thank you.
My name is Daniel Carcello. I am the director of the University of Pennsylvania Glee Club. That was Unclouded Day, a gospel song from the late 19th century. This next song you might recognize is from a small 1990s film about a young person who, upon discovering that they have never met their real parents, goes on a journey of self-discovery. We hope you enjoy Go the Distance from Disney's Hercules. So, as our sopranos and altos vacate the stage for just a moment, just a quick history tidbit about the Penn Glee Club is that we were founded in 1862, making us the oldest performing arts group at the University of Pennsylvania and one of the longest running Glee Clubs in the nation. However, in 1862, we were founded as a male-only TTBB organization. A lot has changed over the years, but it wasn't until 2021 that the club voted to expand its membership to include sopranos and altos and merge with its sister group, the Penn Sirens, who you will hear later in this concert. So one thing that we strive to do in our concerts is highlight all of the different configurations that the Glee Club's singers can perform in. So this next piece is a TTBB arrangement of a French novelty song titled I'm a Train.
Thank you. Look at me, I'm a train, I'm a track, I'm a train, I'm a train, I'm a chicka train, yeah. Look at me, got a load on my back, I'm a train, I'm a train, I'm a chicka train, yeah. Look at me, I'm going somewhere, I'm a train, I'm a train, I'm a chicka train, yeah. Look at me, I'm going somewhere, I'm a train, I'm a train, I'm a chicka train. Been a hard day, it has been a hard day, it has been a hard day, it has.
I'm a train, I'm a chicka train, I'm a chicka train, I'm a train, I'm a chicka train,
chicka train, yeah. Look at me, I'm a train. I'm a train. Look at me,
look at me,
look at me, I'm a train. I'm a train. I'm a train. Been a life that's long and hard. I'm a train. I'm a train. I'm a chicken train. Yeah, going down to the breaker's yard. I'm a train. I'm a train. I'm a chicken train. Yeah, been a hard day. It has been a hard day. Hard days it has.
I'm a train, I'm a chicka train, I'm a chicka train, I'm a train, I'm a chicka train, I'm a chicka train, I'm a train, I'm a train, I'm a chicka train, I'm a train, I'm a chicka 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 train,
I'm a chicka train.
So this next piece is one that you might recognize. It is from the 1960s, titled One Fine Day, written by Carol King and Jerry Goffin. It is actually one of the Penn Sirens' songs from when they were an independent group before joining the Glee Club in 2021, but now it has come to become a staple of the soprano and alto section of the Glee Club. So we hope you enjoy One Fine Day. grace, English eludes me as well tonight. This has been a staple of in the club's repertoire since the early 60s and 70s. It will feature this year's president, actually, Ryan Oliver, on the solo. So we hope you enjoy Amazing Grace. So this next one is, funnily enough, also in Susquehanna's repertoire. It's Let the River Run, which was written by Carly Simon in the 1990s. It actually is the first song to garner an Emmy, Grammy, and Oscar for the same person. It was arranged for the Glee Club shortly after that, and for many years was our go-to pick for the university's convocation ceremony. We still love it dearly, even though now they like us to do new things every now and then, so they don't have to hear it every year. I don't get it. I think it's a good song. But it will also feature, once again, Kine Wang on the piano. We hope you enjoy.
Make the nation come.
As I foreshadowed earlier, we will now be featuring our two a cappella subsets of the Glee Club, which are entirely student-run and directed. The first of which is the Pensirens, who were founded just under 15 years ago in about 2010-2011. They generally perform vocal jazz, and then you will hear from the Penn Pipers, the University of Pennsylvania's oldest a cappella group, founded in 1950, which specializes in barbershop and doo-wop. That's enough from me. Here are the Pensirens.
My name is Lily Friedman. I am the music director for the Pensirens this year, and we are very pleased to perform the song Crab Bucket for you today. Hope you enjoy.
Goodbye, my Coney Island baby. Farewell, my own true love. I'm gonna go away and leave you. Never see you any.
Never gonna see you any.
I'm gonna sail upon that ferry boat, never to return again.
So goodbye,
farewell,
so long forever.
Bum, bum, goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island. Some girl that dresses neat, some girl that's got big feet. We meet her on the street, then we'll join the army of merry boots to the altar.
Just like leading Lance's water
when it's over. Oh boy, we get good pasture days we then recall. Rich man, poor man, beggar man, thief, doctor, lawyer, merchant, chief. We all are
Goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island.
Yeah.
rehearsed this so much before we got here. So yes, this next one is a little different in character. It's What Shall We Do with the Drunken Sailor, a famous sea shanty from who knows when. Shanties are kind of hard to pin down due to the way they were transmitted, which is orally through ships and sailors. So there's some references to this being an African-American spiritual, some to being a capstan shanty. We're not fully sure, but we hope you enjoy regardless. Next two pieces are from our spring show that we just completed about a month ago. One thing that makes the Glee Club unique among most other Glee Clubs around the country and around the world is that we actually put on an original Broadway-style musical in the spring, complete with a script and a set conducted by our technical staff, and lights, sound, props. We also have our in-house band perform arrangements with us. This year's show was like a fantasy quest Jumanji parody called Jumongly, because we're really good at puns. So this first song from that show is called The Saddest Noise, composed by Christopher Tin, which talks about the loss of bird species due to human intervention, and the idea being that each spring the saddest noise you hear is those birds that have made it through the winter and lost their friends. The second song is a little different. It's titled Daemon Erepit Kalidus by Georgi Orban, and it's basically about how no matter how much the devil may tempt you, from being fully tempted. So we hope you enjoyed this very interesting two-song set from our spring show, Juman Glee.
Demon, 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 demon
So we'll be featuring our chamber choirs one more time this evening. The first song that we'll be doing is Blue Skies, written in 1927 by Irving Berlin for a musical titled Betsy that flopped almost immediately. Yet this song was so popular that it was encored 27 times on opening night. We're not going to do it 27 times for you today, we're only going to do it once. But much like the song we'll do next, Goodbye Yellow Brick Road by Elton John, sung by the SSA Choir, these two songs are essentially our senior songs in the chamber choirs. So each one will feature the members who will be leaving us at the end of this year. In the TTBB choir for tonight, that will be Ryan Oliver. And for the SSAA choir in just a moment, that will be Jessica Breville, Ariana Jimenez, and Lily Friedman. So we hope you enjoy this little senior set of Blue Skies and Goodbye Yellow Brick Road.
Blue skies do I see, blue.
just a few more songs for you tonight. Three more from the Glee Club. This next one is titled The Road Home, composed by Stephen Paulus. It was meant to evoke the style and emotions of a folk song, and as someone who was part of the Glee Club when they were in it in college, and has now directed it for 6 years, and who is now leaving this directorship at the end of the semester, this piece takes on a special meaning when you think about what, no matter where you go, you'll always have somewhere to go back to. And this year's soloist on it is Jessica Breville. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to get upset.
No, you have to sing it still.
So when I said we had three songs left, I lied. This next one is a medley of 7 songs, so it's technically 1 if you want to be pedantic about it. This is a Pennsylvania medley, which we lovingly refer to as The Beast. It is essentially 7 songs of the University of Pennsylvania stitched together. It was composed relatively early in the tenure of Bruce Montgomery in the 1960s. 60s. He was our director from 1956 to 2000, and a lot of the innovations that are part of the club today, including the spring show, would not have been possible without his work. Of course, we have updated a little bit since then, but we still love singing some of the songs that he arranged for us, including a Pennsylvania medley. What is special about this one is that no matter what section of the club you may be in, it is a song that we all learn. So at this time, I'd like to invite the three members of our technical staff that have been meticulously changing the lights for every song onto the stage. They've been doing a great job. I didn't even notice that the stage is red and blue currently, which is awesome. So yeah, this is Afterglow, and as is a tradition, I'm going to step down from the podium and have this year's president, Ryan Oliver, conduct. So at this time, we'd like to invite the Susquehanna back on stage, please. As we love doing as part of our road trips to other universities, we love collaborating on songs with the choir that we're working with. This has been an absolute joy. We usually go on a road trip every year, but with the pandemic and just general organizational drain from the pandemic, we haven't actually been on a road trip to collab with the choir since 2019, so this is our first time in many ways as well, as an SATB choir. So these next two pieces were picked by Dr. Voorhees and I. We have selected two songs that are standards of the choral repertoire. The first is a setting of Ubi Caritas by Ola Yelo. The second is Salmo 150 by Anani Aguiar, which is actually the most popular choral piece from Brazil in the United States. So, is everybody back here? Everybody ready? Okay, so we're gonna give these two songs one go, and we hope you enjoy. Thank you so much again for coming out. It's been an absolute joy for us to be here. We wish we could have stayed a little longer. We wish we'd gotten here a little earlier, but the rain had other plans. But Susquehanna has had such an indelible impact on all of us. Their hospitality has been unmatched, only surpassed by their musical talent, and we can't wait to sing these two songs with them. So we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
couldn't let her have the last word. So I just wanted to say, at the beginning of this, I think I mentioned we've never done a collaboration like this before. And so wasn't entirely sure what to expect, but totally blown away. And the thing I want to applaud the Glee Club for, that just reminds me why what we do is so cool and what a privilege it is for all of us to get to do what we do and do it together, is that there was so much joy in your program. And we talk about that a lot in University Choir, just how important that is, that not just that you love what you do, but that you're able to express it in such a unique way. And every piece gives us a different kind of opportunity to do that. So to Mr. Carcello, whatever happens for you next, good luck. And to the seniors in the Glee Club, I mean, what a true gift to get to participate at the University of Pennsylvania. So thank you so much for choosing us, because it was really a joy to host you. And again, if you're ever back